Eat more vegetables and fruits have effects. Effect of vegetables on the body. Strengthen eating vegetables and fruits bring benefits to the body. Many people and children are very lazy to eat vegetables, if you do not know how the vegetables are effective. Vegetables support the digestive process. Fiber in vegetables is effective against constipation because when entering the bowel, fiber absorbs more water, increase the volume of stool and stimulate the intestinal motility to increase contraction to excretion out. Daily bowel movements help the body to release toxins regularly and prevent the spread of toxins from the stools. In people with constipation is often difficult because of acute stagnation in the body to affect the nervous system. Regulating the gut bacteria, some types of gut bacteria have the ability to break down and colonize the fiber. Dietary fiber in fruits and vegetables does not have much nutritional effect but can provide the best conditions for the synthesis of beneficial micronutrients in the intestine, thus supporting the development of beneficial bacteria. Fiber acts to regulate the gut bacteria in the intestine, which enhances digestion of the intestinal tract. Eating vegetables and fruits to regulate cholesterol in the blood. Vegetables affect the health of people. The body synthesizes bile salts in the liver by means of cholesterol and into the small intestine through the bile duct. At the intestine, the fiber will expand and hold bile salts in the mucus layer and push the stool out, thereby reducing the absorption of bile salts. More specifically, fiber in fruits and vegetables also has the effect of lowering bad cholesterol, LDL, and good cholesterol, HDL. So high fiber diets help lower cholesterol levels. Obese people should eat more vegetables. Diets rich in vegetables are low in calories, but they produce a feeling of fullness, which reduces appetite and prevents the absorption of fat, thereby supporting weight loss for the obese. Prevention of constipation. Due to its hygroscopic nature, fiber does not dissolve in the intestine, hatches and softens the feces, stimulates the intestinal wall, increases intestinal motility, making excretion easier. This effect is considered a classic effect of fiber. In addition, fiber has the effect of absorbing the toxins in the digestive system, increasing the immune system. Increased activity of the gut bacteria should reduce the risk of gastrointestinal infections, especially diarrhea. This effect is apparent in children. Vegetables help limit cancer. It has now been found that the role of fiber in fruits and vegetables reduces the risk of colon cancer through beneficial bacteria in the intestine, which inhibits the growth of cells. Cancer and help increase the excretion of substances that can cause cancer from the body. At the same time, the effect of fiber on the risk of breast cancer is reduced by decreasing the amount of estrogen in the blood. Scientists have long known that fiber is a form of food that reduces the risk of heart disease, stroke, diabetes and some cancers. They also help lower cholesterol, lower blood pressure, hypoglycemia and insulin, as well as reduce inflammation. Dietary fiber is more commonly found in plant-based foods such as vegetables, fruits, and seeds. 6 signs that you have not eaten the right amount of vegetables. When you cut down on starch and sugar while still gaining weight, you should consider whether you have eaten the right amount of fiber. 1. Weight gain despite dieting. When you abstain from starch and sugar, but still do not lose weight, or even rise, the problem may be that you eat too little vegetables. When you cut down starch, you will have the need to eat more beef, animal fats to replenish your energy. These foods often contain fat that is difficult to metabolize, causing a feeling of fullness as it does not last long, causing belly fat to accumulate, leading to weight gain. If you add energy with vegetables, you will not feel hungry. Belly fat is also significantly consumed. 2. Frequent fatigue. If you are tired, dizzy, suddenly stunned, you are probably lacking in magnesium and zinc. You need to add dark vegetables such as spinach, tomatoes, spinach to regenerate energy and toxins in the blood. 3. Acne appears. Green vegetables and fruits are nutritional supplements not only for the body but also for the skin. The natural sugar in vegetables does not make you gain weight but it easily converts into energy, which helps you to work better. Red, Yellow and green vegetables should be added as they are rich in antioxidants, helping to regenerate collagen and prevent skin aging. 4. Hurry fast. If you feel hungry for an hour or two after eating, it is likely that you do not have enough fiber in the meal. Use vegetables for dinner to stomach long, easy to digest and toxin excreted easily the next morning. Also be sure to include fiber from fresh fruits, whole grains, nuts. 5. Difficulty pepper, constipation. This is the most noticeable sign when you did not eat enough vegetables. Lack of fiber causes flatulence due to excess substances that cannot be eliminated. Over a long period of time, you will see dull pain in the abdomen, tired body. 6. It's easy to get sick. When the body is not getting enough fiber, the immune system weakens, making it easier for you to get sick when the weather changes. It is advisable to add plenty of green vegetables to your dinner menu instead of meat, as this is the time when your internal organs need rest. Broccoli, green broccoli are good vegetables for the immune system.